Ira, thank you. Looking ahead, the Pueblo Police Department teaming up with Vitalant for a blood drive tomorrow. They say it's important because it helps people in emergency situations like Officer Jonathan Bell, who was shot by a suspect earlier this year.
When people are involved in serious incidents, accidents, or injuries such as a shooting, there's a strong need for blood. There's always a need for blood, and if we can, you know, donate now, you can help somebody in the future.
Police are asking that you book an appointment with Vitalant for the blood drive. As for Officer Bell, police say he's in good spirits and recovering. Good.